be this. Iggy ready to throw down here tonight.
The following contest is an elimination match and is for the All Elite Wrestling and WWE Global Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challengers, representing The New Day from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds.
A man who possesses. Yeah! Here comes the toughest man in the building. And the man who proudly answered the call of AJ Styles.
Join the Dark Order.
And introducing the champion, representing the Order, from Buffalo, New York, weighing in at 275 pounds, he is the All Elite Wrestling and WWE Global Heavyweight Champion, Brody Lee.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight? A fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. And we are off in this no-disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Big E on the receiving end. Oh, and a reversal.
Back elbow finds the mark.
Elbow after elbow.
Down they go.
Drop kick.
Look at this strike.
Big power slam. Oof.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, my God, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Triple threat matches are about as dangerous as they come. So here's my advice. Be ready to take some punishment. No one wins a triple threat without getting some bumps and bruises along the way. Just get in there and fight your heart.
Sounds like a straightforward, effective approach to this unique type of match. Planning on what to do next. Straight up back down the throat. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Saves of the OEC. As a Kendo's team is introduced to the proceedings.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Vicious right forward.
Big E able to avoid impact.
Up into the electric chair.
What a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. The challenger's looking shaken.
Neckbreaker.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
He climbs into the ring.
With the cutter, we could have a new champion.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Just swift movements from Carl.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Carl.
Take off.
Nice clothesline.
and Anderson fends him off. Jeez.
Oh, man! Intercepted the attack with a kick to the face.
Sharp clothesline. He can do it here. Only a one count before the kick out.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Cover! Shoulders are down! The challenger wriggles out in one.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
And back in the ring we go. Turning the tables.
Heavy body shots. Whipped hard.
What a clothesline.
He steers clear of contact.
And responds with a counter of their own.
A counter answered by another counter. Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Anderson with the gun stun.
The champ's eyes was glazed over.
Oh, kick out, kicked out, he kicked out.
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Jumping neck breaker, ouch.
The champ looking worn out.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Here we go.
What a landing. And display of power.
And a powerbomb.
In full control of their opponent with more in mind. Disc and punch.
Superstars absolutely giving it their all with one breaking.
Superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
Introducing
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want him to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Butterfly pile driver! Getting dropped on your head like that is not something you want to be doing often.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Oh.
Axiom sensed that was coming.
Bulldog.
Delivered with force.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Falls count anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded.
No!
Suicide dive! just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
He saw it coming.
Bulldog plants him.
Oh, ouch.
A bad place to be for the No Way. Able to parry that one. Brass decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
And Cody Rhodes reverses.
Oh, no. One of the most dreaded maneuvers in all of sports entertainment.
Vertebra breaker.
Ooh, boy, what a kick.
Uh-oh.
He's got the answer for that one. Whip back into the ring. The American Nightmare.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still Raw Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
In the ring, a third generation athlete and wrestling royalty. Begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Oh, spinebuster!
Bam! Was ready for that.
Clothesline!
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be.
What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths
flying. Completely wiping out.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Arm stomp.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick. Reversal from Trish Stratus. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
And Natalya dodges there.
Ah, boom! able to beat Natalya to the punch.
All wrapped up.
A Cobra clutch into the Fireman's Carry takeover.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
She's going under the ring now.
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel
chair. That's it! The champ stays the champ!
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's World Champion, Trish the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
One of the workhorses of WWE proudly feels that he carries this business on his broad shoulders and will continue to do so well into the future.
Well, Roman has that swagger, Roman has that confidence, and Roman has that message to the entire roster of WWE.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
And introducing the champion, representing the Usos from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, he is the SmackDown, the Universal Heavyweight Champion, Main Event, Jey Uso!
Main Event, Jey Uso.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who's leading this match with the title around their waist.
Corey, what makes a Falls Count Anywhere match so unique?
One of the things people forget is that stamina and creativity are just as important as technique in a Falls Count Anywhere match. No count out or disqualification, so if you can think of it, you can do it. And you'd better have stamina because you're going to be all over the arena withstanding all sorts of attacks from your opponent.
That's one of the reasons the WWE Universe loves these matches so much. Their favorite superstar might end up in their lap.
Staved off that attack.
And what's the difference between preparing for a Falls Count Anywhere match versus, say, a no DQ?
In a no DQ or Extreme Rules match, you'd at least have to be pinned in the ring. But not here. There truly is no safe harbor, so it's important to mind your surroundings.
There's some power behind that punch. I don't know if we're going to have any taste buds left after that.
the small of the back.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Lives to fight another day.
Flapjack!
He can do it here.
And he manages to kick out at one.
Gotta change something up with the pin technique.
What a headbutt.
And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Shaw makes the cover.
Kick out at one for the challenger.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Boom!
It seems like that slap might have had a little extra hostility behind it. He thinks he has it. An early kick out for the challenger.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
Some good contact by Jey Uso.
On point. The challenger's looking shaken.
Strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
And that was offense with a powerful purpose. He's back into the ring. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Dropped right on their face.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Jey Uso feeling confident, not backing down even a little bit here.
Will it be?
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Retaliated with a head-turning clothesline.
Whoa, not quite yet.
What are you doing here, Corey?
The colossal clutch. Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja.
Superman punch by the tribal chief. Oh, kendo stick wrapped around their head.
All right, fights Jey back. Spelling nothing but trouble.
Looking wobbly. Oh, man.
Superman punch by Reigns.
With a barricade.
Punch him in the chest.
Oh, he retaliates.
Reigns
putting his opponent to sleep.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission.
Jay out of the hurry.
The title might change hands.
Makes the cover.
New champ. No, it's not over.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
It's not often we see the tribal chief held up in the 1 yard line. You have to think Roman will want to dial up that maneuver one more time.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
And he slides him back to the mat. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the mind? Liftoff! You gotta be kidding me!
Just crashing down with high impact.
He manages to escape it.
From all three superstars in this match.
To win a triple threat match, you need incredible